Okay, good afternoon, everybody. I just woke up, which is why my hair looks all... I didn't bother to fix my hair or jump into the shower before this video, so that's why I look like a wreck right now. But whatever, I don't think anyone really cares about that. If you want to see this, what I got in the mail, got another packaging. This is... I saw this on eBay, I had to have it. It's a Grateful Dead shirt. It's the Keep It Green shirt, which when I was, that one infamous guy I was telling you about that said that I was listening to the Grateful Dead wrong, I showed him a picture of this shirt, asked him if he liked it. He said originally the shirt said back in the day, let it grow, and not keep it green. And of course he said he liked his better, but I can see why, you know, let it grow would be... On the shirt, it makes sense, but I don't know. I just saw this one and on eBay, and I had to have it. I think it was like $24.99 or something with free shipping. So, this is the first ever shirt unpackaging video I've ever done. This was usually I do CDs and DVDs, so this is the first shirt one. But I just got this just about 15 minutes ago, and we're gonna unpackage it. I'll show you the shirt. Oh, wow. And, of course, it's by Liquid Blue. And there it is. Definitely needs to be washed because it's all wrinkly. Love the artwork on that. Love the tie-dye. And on the back, it's got turnip-shaped Earth. Keep it green. So, you'll see me wearing this in a few videos in the future. Yeah, I love this shirt. This is a... Of course, it's an extra large, so... I'll throw this in the hamper so I can wash it and probably wear it tomorrow. So this would be like my fourth Grateful Dead shirt. Oh, and also, I didn't even notice that, on the back, it's got part of the Steal Your Face skull. That's really cool. Yeah, there's like, I'd have to say the two bands that have the coolest shirts are the Grateful Dead and Pink Floyd, and I've got a lot of Pink Floyd shirts. So, alright, thanks for watching this shirt, the Keep It Green unpackaging shirt video. And, I've got some stuff coming in the mail. Stay tuned for possibly an unpackaging of Phil Lesh and Friends Live at the Warfield Theater DVD in 2006. And the Grateful Dead classic albums Anthem to Beauty DVD I'm getting in the mail. And some other surprises. So thanks for watching, everybody. Thank you, all you deadheads, for subscribing. And keep it green. I'll see you on the flip side.